大兴善 Temple, now located in downtown city of Xi'an, Shanxi Province. In the Sui Dynasty, Emperor Yang Jin gave it the name 大兴善 Temple, which has not changed up to now. Through the ages, many monks have been to 大兴善 Temple to promote Buddhism.In the Tang Dynasty, Indian monks came to China to spread Buddhism, called the Three Great Scholars of Kaiyuan. Later, the Chinese Esoteric Buddhism was founded, and Daxing Shan Temple was the ancestral court of the Esoteric Buddhism. It is still one of the most popular temples.In Xi'an City.